objectives of this section are to provide an understanding of the performance of lubricants, especially in critical applications, is largely dependent upon the quality and composition of the base oil. Quality of base oils is influenced by origin of crude oil feedstock, type of refining, and severity of process. Additive combinations are selected with care to ensure maximum performance and economic benefits. International oil companies with extensive research facilities acquire considerable expertise in the development and application of lubricant additives. Properties of lubricants can be modified and improved by careful choice of supplementary additives. Suitable base oil combinations are selected to meet the anticipated operational conditions. The initial selection of base oil is made in accordance with their physical characteristics, such as viscosity, viscosity index, pour point, volatility. Additives are normally added to satisfy the predetermined performance requirements. When finalized, the lubricant will be subject to performance tests, such as oxidation stability, wear tests, film strength, engine tests, and equipment manufacturers' approval tests. Mineral lubricants are normally based on highly refined paraffinic or naphthenic oils, or blends of both types. Synthetic base oils may be preferred for applications where mineral oils are marginally satisfactory or do not fully meet the specified performance requirements. There are two main grades of mineral base oil. These are paraffinic base oils and naphthenic base oils. Additives are utilized as required to supplement and enhance the inherent properties of the base oil, thus meeting the predetermined performance requirements of the oil formulation. The required additives are initially dissolved in a small portion of the total base oil volume by means of mechanical, jet, or air blending at a convenient temperature. Heating is carefully controlled to avoid thermal decomposition of certain components, such as EP and thiophosphate anti-wear additives. This additive concentrate is then decanted into a large tank and blended with the remaining quantity of base oil. Samples are taken and analysed. Analysis confirms that the blend is within the specified test criteria, such as viscosity, viscosity index, flash and pour points, additive contents. Certain oil formulations may require special blending procedures due to additive solubility considerations or particularly critical quality requirements. Let us summarize the main topics of this lesson. Lubricating oil is formulated using suitable base oils and additives, chosen in accordance with the envisaged conditions of operation and performance targets. The relative proportions of selected base oils and additives are carefully optimized to ensure best possible performance in relation to the set targets. Candidate oil formulations are evaluated by a series of relevant physical, chemical, and mechanical tests prior to field trials, confirming acceptable performance.